The newest work from Tavaziva Dance, the production is called KHAYA, and it focuses on an experience that I experienced when I was young. My mother and my father used to work for a rich white family, and they used to live within the complex, within the house. So the little house behind that family, the white family, it's a little house called Voiceover.
Yeah, it hits deep because, you know, it talks about the black experience and being black myself. You know, there's an instant connection and appreciation as well of just being able to showcase this, you know, the art form that I know best. So yeah, that's what it means to me.
I think because a lot of the experiences that Bawren has had or speaks about, I can relate to in similar ways, simply because of my race. I think this piece is almost like you want to tell the world to wake up and smell the coffee.
There is many layers to it, and it's incredibly human in a sense that all the painful experiences are still somehow weaved in all of the happiness you get at times and the sense of community is there.
We danced the piece today. It was the first time we've done it before. And at the end, you see Asmara, one of the dancers, really targeted at the victim of injustice. And I think it really hit home to me the seriousness of what's around us.
Zanga Nisqua